Hello everyone, good morning. I'm Dr. Neeta Rathi from Vital Clinic, New Delhi, India. So, friends, today we will be talking about face rejuvenation. Now, why rejuvenation is required? You see, when we are young, say 20 years, 25 years, the skin is so good, the skin is so firm, that it looks like the skin is well fitting on the bony structure of the face. And so you look so youthful, rejuvenated and bright, and anyone sees you has got a wow effect, right? But what happens? Then this is the time when everyone starts doing some sort of skincare under peer pressure of maybe going bleaching or maybe scrubbing or maybe facials. I think everyone is doing it, or maybe threading if there are some hairs on the face, or maybe going in for hair removals or some other beauty treatments. Then gradually we see over the time that the face is now losing its sheen. So what happened? It's losing the sheen, it's not as firm as it was, and that wow effect is gradually fading. So then comes the cause of concern, because now when you dress up, when you do makeup, the same things which makeup one was doing earlier is now not giving that effect which it used to give before. So then one starts getting worried. So what happened in this time? Something, maybe the procedures which we did on the face, or maybe the cosmetics which we used, or maybe excessive amount of makeups done on the face, which took away the softness, the firmness, right? And the glowing youthful skin, somewhere down the line, it got lost. Now is the requirement for face rejuvenation. Now, face rejuvenation can be done, though there are multiple treatment modalities available. It could be like maybe different things available. Could be like people are doing Botox, or maybe fillers, or maybe laser rejuvenation, or photofacials, or maybe chemical peelings, or maybe dermabrasions, or maybe some diamond polishing, or maybe some oxy bleaches, name it. I mean, there are hundreds of things available, but you see, they will only be effective if they have a scientific background, number one, and they gel with the skin which we are handling. So basically what happens is, now just by burning the surface layer of skin is not going to work. It's not going to give you, because these changes which has happened over so many years, right? And so naturally there is a deep tissue damage which has taken place. So any modality of treatment which can reach that level of damage, that is the basal layer, the deeper skin, that is dermis skin, is the one which is actually the support structure for the skin. So the support structure, when gets weakened, the skin loses its sheen. It is looking like more, the size of the skin on the face is now more than what it was. So the firmness is gone. There is some amount of sagging present, some amount of wrinkles present, and that shiningness of the face, that wow effect is missing. So now the treatment modality which is going to handle the dermal skin is the one which can give you the skin, youthful, glowing skin back. Plus, the very important thing is that whatever treatment one is doing or getting done should actually do reform. If it is just giving you a temporary change and it gets finished off, the effect wears off in 6 months, 9 months, 1 year, it is of no use to you. Because every time then you are worried, कि नाउ द इफेक्ट इज गोइंग टू गो, आई हैव टू गो आउट, सो बिफोर गोइंग आउट आई मस्ट गेट द थिंग्स डन एंड देन सो दैट आई मे नॉट फेस एनी प्रॉब्लम और आई मे नॉट बी एम्बैरस्ड व्हेन आई एम गोइंग आउट ऑफ फॉर अ हॉलीडे और समथिंग. सो बेसिकली व्हाट हैपेंस नाउ, व्हाट ट्रीटमेंट मोडालिटी वी आर टेलिंग यू अबाउट इज रीफॉर्म CRF. Reform CRF, as the name indicates, it reforms the deeper tissue which has damaged and giving you all the negative effects on the face. So basically, what Reform CRF does is that it rebuilds the dermal skin, that is, it rebuilds the collagen, it rebuilds the elastin, and so the skin starts looking youthful again and shining with proper contours, cheek fullness, the proper heart-shaped look, the jawline, the jawline gets prominent again, and the eyebrows which have started drooping come back again. So basically the skin is now going back to its youthful glowing looks and the wow effect is coming back. So the Reform CRF sessions can be like, it depends on how fast or how slow you want to go about the whole procedure. If you want to go about it in a faster way, that is, in a shortest of time you want the full reform, then it needs about 3 sessions of 2 hours each, like 1 hour face, 1 hour neck, done at a gap of 1 month each, and say 3 sessions will take about 3 months time, and further 2 to 3 months time for the tissue reformation it takes place. So the results, of course, you start seeing from day one onwards, but they keep on improving. So the other is the short sessions that take slightly longer time, but reform process again goes on. In that you can take maybe like 1 hour sessions, that is half an hour face, half an hour neck, once a month, 6 times. So basically any area needs about 3 hours for the reform process. But the day you start, the reform process starts from the very first day. You start seeing the result from the very first day. Now this, when combined with Mel Block Home Kit, right, the results are tremendously good, because then the skin, because Mel Block improves the skin in 4 different ways. One is, it improves the texture of skin, that is the surface of skin. Second, it improves the quality of skin from inside out, right? The complete quality of skin. Third, it improves any discoloration, that is, if there is like uneven skin tone or tanning or maybe pigmentation or dark patches, under eye dark circle, that is also taken care of simultaneously. Or there are fine lines and wrinkles. So fine lines and wrinkles, so that total effect of will give you excellent results. So friends, there is nothing to worry. If you have any issues about the skin, or you feel your skin is now not looking that good, even in spite of doing the best of makeups, or you don't want to do any makeups, you want that the skin should naturally look so good and bright, so here is the solution. Well, of course, you can come. If you have any query, you can call us at Vital Clinic. The number is 26252333. I repeat the number, 011-2625-2333. If you have any query, or if you have any, you want to understand any detail about it, or you have any question, you can call us. We are trying to bring science to beauty, right? Because body works on scientific principles, and so does your skin, and so does every functioning of the body. So if there is any query regarding that, we will be most delighted to help you out, because as doctors, it is our firm belief that helping the people is the only motto. So thank you so much. Bye-bye and have a good day.